The last rites of fallen soldier Ranjeet Singh, who got killed in a firing from Pakistan in Keran sector, were performed with full army honour at his hometown. Singh, who hailed from Jammu and Kashmir's Ban village, is survived by his wife and two children. Singh, along with rifleman Satish Bhagat, were killed in a sniper fire at a forward post in JNK's Keran sector on Wednesday.